prepare the body for meditation. So the body can be what?
Relax.
You go somewhere and you want to enjoy something and you drive somewhere, what do you do with your car? You park it. Turn it on. This is what the yogis learn how to do. They learn how to turn the body on. So asana means comfortable and steady pose in this position. But we want to just kind of introduce you. Everybody knows the sun salute. Who does not know the sun salute? The sun salute. Surya Namaskar. Surya Namaskar. Surya Namaskar is a pre-step for asanas. Generally, in the old days, Surya Namaskar was not part of Hatha Yoga. Then it was added to yoga. Okay? Which was, and in the, now everybody does pretty much the sun salutes. Now, we just finished 108 sun salutes. Okay? Yeah, we just finished 108 this morning. So we did, yeah. I've got some pictures on it. But I'm ready for another 108. Anyway, we're not going to do 108. But we would like to introduce to you the sun salutes with the mantras, because it's part of the voice for new consciousness. And you know, when you do mantras, you can chant them out loud, but then you can chant them where? Inside. Yeah, so they can calm the mind. Okay?